If there is no God, what stops you from raping and killing everyone you want to rape and kill? What stops you from doing that? And my answer is always, you're absolutely right. I have raped and killed every single person I want to rape and kill. And that number is zero, you evil mother! It's zero! It's a goose egg! And if your number is a positive integer, sign up for prison! Get the f*** out of our society! Because morality is more important than God!